Hey guys, welcome to the channel. My name is Hearts, and time for some more in this Hearty Let's Play of Persona 5. Now, where we left off in the last video, we're gearing up and getting ready to take on Kamoshida's palace, because while it's okay to discuss the morality or debate on the morality of, like, possibly ending somebody's, you know, life, and while it's okay to debate the morality of that, the fact remains that what he's doing is hurting people, because whatever he did to Shizu, she attempted suicide, and so now he needs to be stopped. But before I go into the palace and start dungeon crawling, I'm gonna go ahead and visit the doctor again and see about that medicine that they were talking about in the last video. And man, I gotta say, dude, I love Final Fantasy 15. I love Mass Effect. I'm both enjoying those games heavily. But man, it's been this game, I just have a strong, like, compelling need to play it. And I haven't felt that in a while. Like, as much as I do enjoy those other games, this Atlas has done something magical with this game. Because I am compelled, man. I am totally invested and interested in where this story goes. And just the style and everything, like how this, I could sing the praises of this for a while, but this is really dope. Game is really great. Okay, so we have 14 days to steal Kamoshida's heart, but I'm sure we'll definitely be able to do it before. We won't need all 14 days, that's for sure. Did a bit of exploring off-screen just to get more familiar with the town. I just want to grab a job because I forgot to save that. So you can get part-time jobs in this game, and it helps generate money and also increase your attributes. The what's stats? Wait, hold on, that's not confidant. No. What? How do I see skill? No. How do I see my attribute tree kind of thing? Hit persona stats, hearts, social stats. There we go. Yeah. By doing certain part-time jobs increases certain parts of your charm, guts, proficiency, kindness, or knowledge. So I'm gonna go pick up one. I think one is only available to me so far. The conditions for applying, though, right? You sure you got this? Part-time jobs. Yes. Time will pass. Some conditions. Yes. And some jobs require you to have higher stats and intelligence and other stuff to be able to actually take them. But the only one I think that's available to me right now is this one, convenience store. Apply.
Okay.
Cool. Alright. And now the calendar tells me whenever that days for work are available. Night job. Right. Night job, right? Cool. And I can do a job whenever, even though it's at night, I can only do them when I haven't gone to the dungeon, if I haven't gone to the castle. Because if you go to the castle and come back to reality, you're usually too tired to do anything else. Okay, so yes, I need to go. Oh, wait, there's a thing. Oh, no, that's just a store seller. Okay. Shibuya Central Street. Nah, that's not where we need to go. I need to go home. Actually, let me just fast travel over there. Station Square, Central Street. Oh, you can only fast travel to areas within. Wait. Ah, there we go. Cool. Alright. There was where I went. Back streets. Cool. Alright, cool. That is convenient. Alright. Alright, so let's talk to Dr. Lady and see if she'll let us use her super drug. Oh wait, there's some commotion going on over there. Can't sit down here, Kotaro. We're blocking people's way. Don't pull him. He's an old dog, so let him rest. Let's hurry back home. We don't want to stay out too late and get caught up if there's an accident. My teacher told me to be careful too, but Kotaro is with us, so we'll be fine. Okay. All the shops are available now. We're selling these fruits for a limited time only. Please have a try. I'll check that out later. You can now quick travel to the clinic. I should ask her about the enhancing drug I heard her talking about the other day. What are you here for today? I want that rumored medicine. I need regular medicine. I'm here. Huh? I want that rumored medicine. You're the kid from... You're the kid who was at LeBlanc. Regular medicine won't do the trick. I have my reasons. This is my mic. Oh, crap. I forgot to set the timer again like a dunce. Give me a sec, guys. Okay, cool. Fine. Just head into the examination room for now.
Oh.
That medicine, huh? Why'd you lock the door?
What are you trying to do?
I need an adult. I am an adult. So which conversation of mine did you eavesdrop on to hear that? It was obvious, actually. You call that hiding? Not that I care, of course. I was going to dispose of that medicine anyway. I got a little too carried away with it. But tell me, why would a high school schooler like yourself be so interested in that medicine? It's very strange indeed. You don't seem to be very athletic, so what exactly are you up to? For my exams, it's for studying. It's for brain power.
Huh?
Brain power? Oh, for your entrance exams? So you're looking to improve your concentration and reduce fatigue. That's not the best idea. Wait, is that what she said? That's not the best idea, yes. But if you want, if that's what you want to do...
Take care.
Then good luck with that. I have no obligation to help you with that. Why don't you have an energy drink or something? I need that medicine. I don't think we should threaten her. You're really annoying, you know that? The medicine is really expensive. It is not something a high schooler could get his hands on. It costs almost as much as a car. Got it? So how about you just go home? Can I work for it? What, like a part-time help? Do you consider yourself someone with a good amount of stamina? Not me, personally. I admit I have been looking for a young person around your age to help me out. Oh, hold on, where is this going? But I haven't been able to find one, even after putting an ad in the paper. Craigslist? Are you up for it? What would I be doing? Do you want it? Do you want to do it or not? Okay then, you'll be participating in my clinical trials for my medicine. Hang on, I'll be right back. Here you go! Worry about the side effects, huh? Well, you can relax. Rest assured, my autopsy is guaranteed to find out exactly what part of it killed you. Jeez, lady.
Did you
lady.
Change your mind?
What? Aren't you going to take it? The exit's right there if you want to leave. I see your game. This reverse psychology is not going to work on me. If I don't drink this Takami probably won't sell me her medicine. Well, go on. Bottoms up. Uh-oh. I can't believe you actually drank it. Bitter yet sour. It's beyond description. However, it's nothing I can't handle. Wow, still doing okay, huh? Not bad for a high schooler. My world's turned upside down. Welp, game over, I guess. Game over actually appears. You have died. This game is truly unfair.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Do you remember anything from the moment you took the medicine until now? By the look in your eyes, I'd say you don't. You briefly woke from your coma, but you were completely dazed during the entire examination.
Oh my god, it was so extreme that you would call it a coma? God damn. What was in that drink, lady?
And fell back asleep. Are you out of your mind? Only an idiot would have drank that.
And I'm that kind of idiot. Now give me the medicine. It's for my exams.
Fine. By the way, the reason you lost consciousness was because of the taste. It produces a foul smell and it mixes with gastric juices, similar to Sir Spremming.
That sounds like something I don't want to look up.
Oh well. All that matters is that thanks to you, I was able to get some good data.
Well, good for you. Now where's the medicine?
Okay. it's my turn to make good on my part of the deal. That's why I waited until you woke up. I don't want the general public to know about my original medicines. So you're strictly prohibited from disclosing what happens here to anyone. Understood?
Same goes for you.
Then it's a deal. As long as you come here for it, I'll give you the medicine at a good price whenever you want. I may even add additional selections in time.
I think this is the I messed up that phrase. I think this is the start of a beautiful relationship, Takami. Oh god, why am I pronouncing that wrong?
I look forward to your continued patronage.
Yes. I made a deal with Takami. It's like my brain has to think about it for a second to make sure I say it right. I can't just read it, you know? Flash forward.
Considering all the actions you've taken, you must have had someone with medical expertise.
So are we just revealing all the all the people who's helped us, I guess, through this? Or is she still are we still being kind of vague about it?
Who? And how did you treat your wounds? It'll be easy to find out who if we look into this, you know.
That's true, I guess, because now that she knows who we are, all she has to do is look towards people we interacted with. It'll be easy to figure out.
I am thou. Thou art I.
It really does seem like 6 months from now, our whole operation has basically been broken open. That's funny. That's great that the back alley doctor is the Arcana of Death. That's great. You unlock the Death Confidant. Fusing personas with Death. Yeah, Takami will now sell you rejuvenation medicine. Good.
Cool. So. You don't remember that part either? Well, I was saying that teenage test subjects are quite valuable in the medical research industry. So I'll provide you the medicine for your entrance exams, and in exchange, you'll be my guinea pig. I have to perfect this medicine. If you're able to move now, you can go home.
I am done with you.
Take care. Bye.
I feel like cooperating in that shady clinical trial has increased my guts. Cool. Enough to level it up, or not leveled up yet. We'll get there.
All right.
That says improved. All right. We need guts because we can only say the cool stuff, cool options when we have guts. Otherwise, we're just too scared.
Hey.
You better not be up to any trouble. You make just one mistake and your life's over. Yeah, got it, man. Jeez.
Hey,
you got nothing to do. Let's clean up this room. An uncluttered room is an uncluttered mind.
Oh.
Oh, do you feel like cleaning up now? Yeah, let's clean this shit up.
Oh.
Oh, look. That plant is still alive. We can decorate with it.
Nice.
Every dreary room can be brightened up with a little green foliage. Let's take good care of this plant so it won't dry up and wither away.
Okay.
Do I have to actually keep track and water it? Because it might die then. The bookshelves over there are looking a bit messy. Let's clean everything up while we're at it. Cool.
That's incredible.
Politics, law, philosophy. These all sound like some pretty difficult books. Maybe you be able to read this one. Yuncha Wanderer. I wonder why this one is mixed in with all the these difficult books. Well, I suppose it doesn't matter.
Well then.
The room feels a little bit comfortable. This room feels a little bit comfortable now. Now you can change up this room however you like. All right, let's go to sleep for today. All right. And I think the next day we will actually go to the dungeon and explore a bit. Tuesday the 19th. I thought I'd get a girlfriend once I was in high school, but I'm not having any luck at all. Is there something wrong with me? Maybe you need to do some self-improvement. Try reading some books. Broaden your horizons so you'll have more things to talk about. You'll be more desirable if you're more intelligent. It'll take hard work, though. Won't happen overnight. Yeah, but books make me sleepy. Guess I could give it a go, though, if it'll help make me more popular with the ladies. There's a library where you go to borrow books? Yes. Modernized enough that we use a phone app to get to the palace worlds, but not modernized enough that everybody's not carrying around Kindles or whatever. Nah, give and take. Reading books is an important way to expand your mind. Books are great!
Oh.
Knowledge is power, and knowing is half the No, that's not how it goes. Whatever. I totally agree. You can apparently read for free at the school library, so you should try and take advantage of that. There's also a bookstore on Central Street. Oh, okay, cool. Reading books also increases attributes. Certain books, depending on what you read, increases certain social stats or whatever.
Let's get started.
Hi there, everyone. I'm Mr. Hiruta, your biology teacher. You must all be shocked by what happened with Suzui-san. It was a shock to me, too. Although I can relate to how she felt, her eyes were devoid of life as they looked upon this sad, hopeless world. While I suppose everyone views the world differently, let's have a test.
Try to answer this.
You there, take a look at this diagram. Is a line extending from A connected to B or C? Looks like it's connected to C.
This is it. You do know.
Correct. It seems your eyes see the truth. This is an optical illusion. Some people see it correctly and some do not. It is strange that they view the same image differently. Humans don't see the world as it is. We simply process visual information with our brain. Wow, really? Ovmedi seems kind of smart, doesn't he?
Nice going!
Wow, you must be really smart to be able to answer a question like that. Yeah, my intelligence is going up. Just a little bit more, I feel like, upgrade has improved. How you see the world is nothing more than a trick of the mind. It's all mere cognition. There's no proof that the world each of us sees is the same.
I see.
How you see the world depends on your brain's cognition, huh? Optical illusions and the metaverse might be more similar than you think. Meow, 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 meow. That's a very intelligent sounding cat. Alright, cool. Text message. Hey, where are you right now? I haven't gone home yet. I'm still at school too. I'm by the staircase outside your classroom. I think we should head into the palace today. Let's go. Yeah, let's go ahead and... Oh, for real? Hey, listen, man. Maybe it's because I haven't been moving around as much lately, but I feel like I'm getting weak. We're probably going to run into some pretty tough shadows sometimes, so we should probably get stronger too. It's sunny outside, perfect for training, so you want to get your blood pumping? Seems like even Ryuji has a lot on his mind. It's true that training your body will let you be able to move when it counts. Confidant invitation. Confidants will send an invitation to spend time with them via IM, instant messenger. Some messages will be important. You can accept the invitation by responding to the message, but there's no need to reply immediately. Text messages that have not been responded to will have hold by the message. Wait too long to respond to the invitation will and read too long to respond and the invitation will expire. Not many IMs need a reply. Accept the invitation for people you're interested in.
Okay.
He went to the trouble of inviting you, so why not listen to what he has to say? Sure, since this is my first time, yeah, let's check it out. Behind the gym then. Oh, be sure to change your gym clothes first, okay? Man, this place brings back memories. This is my secret training spot, or was, back when I was on the track team. Actually, I've been thinking about trying to run again.
Damn it.
Fighting in the other world was a total shock. I couldn't move like I used to. It just felt lame. So I started thinking maybe I need to build up my muscles again. Anything's gotta be better than this flimsy body, right? Sorry. Plus, maybe then I'll be able to help out a little more. I'm counting on you. You seem pretty excited.
Yeah!
Looking forward to this. Anyways, you could act like it's only me who's gonna be doing this, but you're getting into it on it too.
Come on, man.
Blah, 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 blah. Whoa. Don't look so surprised. Why did you think I had you go and change into that? It'd be pointless if I was the only one getting super fast, right? Alright, I'm gonna do some lead lift sprints. You're stuck with the normal ones. Okay. I ran around the school with Ryuji. Damn, my leg's all tight. Before Kamoshida came along, the track team was the biggest thing this school had going for it. It all changed after he got our coach fired and took over as the sub.
Damn it.
That bastard, right from the very start, he was trying to get rid of us. He'd give us crazy workouts, then when we couldn't do them, he'd add even more on top of that. Day after day was nothing but that bullshit. He was going after me especially. He knew I was the kind of guy who fight back. If my time dropped even a little, he cussed me out. Then on top of that, he brought up my parents. What about them? Truth is, my mom's the only one I got. All my dad did when he was still around was drink. Sometimes he even beat me or my mom. Oh, gee, fuck. I don't know how that bastard Kamoshida found out, but he told the whole goddamn team. And as you could guess, I lost it and hit him. It was like he wanted me to do it, though. He called it an act of violence and shut the team down. Thanks to that, the other guys on the team treat me like some kind of traitor. People are stupid. You were clearly baited. Like, oh, whatever. Ain't that, and they ain't wrong. Because of me, they were all lost their shot at the championship. Do you want to go back? To the track team? Nah. How could I after that? It wasn't your fault, though. He manipulated you to freaking do that shit. He's a fucking dickhead. Come on, don't ask me tough questions like that. I'm not very smart, you know? Anyways, it doesn't matter now. That's all in the past. I'm only thinking about the future now. That's what we're gonna do. Build the future. Gotta think positive thoughts, brother. I feel like my bond with Ryuji's growing deeper. Yeah, buddy. Baton pass. Allows you to pass your turn over to another other baton pass users after one move. Oh, perfect.
Right, cool.
I'm glad I got that before I headed back into the castle. You will earn more XP from... Okay, yes. Baton pass. Cool.
All right.
All warmed up, right? How about another run? By the way, you're actually pretty good at running. Not as good as me, though. Holy crap, my legs are shaking. Don't collapse on your way home, man. Later. Alright, so maybe tomorrow I'll go into the castle. We got a couple of days. I'm not worried about it. Just because you seem to be taking school seriously doesn't mean I'm not keeping an eye on you. Got it? I know what's what as soon as I see your grades. When approved, you're turning over a new leaf. Make studying a habit as second nature as breathing. Whatever you say, dude. Mm-hmm. If you're going to study, you could use the booth. Just remember to clean it afterwards, okay? But if you just stand around doing nothing. Customers in the block will go home after listening in on them a bit. Try doing this when you need to do activities in the cafe. Okay. Oh, hey. Pompous male customer. I apologize if I overstayed my welcome. I finished a critique for work, so I'm partaking in a moment's rest. The ambience of my favorite cafe at closing time. That's perfect silence soothes my soul. The TV's on, though. Let me go upstairs and read a book. Something I wouldn't. I barely ever do on my own. This room looks so desolate since there's nothing in here.
I've got a good idea.
Bring me that chair, the one in the corner. You could reach that beam on the ceiling if you sat on the chair, right? I should be able to. I'm not good with heights. It looks dirty. I should be able to. Alright, let's train your body using that ceiling as a beam. Wait, what? I didn't read that correctly. I'll be leaving you in charge, but you'll need to train your body too. I'm going to whip you into shape, so you better be prepared. Train.
Oh, you want to do it?
Training room will cause time to pass, but raise your max HP. Oh, cool. The more you train, the greater the effect will be. Check your schedule and use your time wisely.
Okay.
Let's get started. Cancel. I want to read a book first, though, so... how do I... How do I read? Work desk. Oh, maybe on the couch?
Hey!
Second-hand shop. How do I read? Because I did get that book. Time bomb. Smoke screen. Battle. Vanishing ball and spotlight.
What's up?
What's up? Huh. I thought I could go ahead and read a book, but I guess I don't know how to do that yet?
Hey!
Alright, well, I guess I'll train instead then.
Oh, you wanna do it?
Train.
Yes!
Without further ado, let's begin your training. Oos! Oh, wow.
Okay.
Alright, you can do this. Clear your mind and focus on your center. Don't give up. Push past your limits.
Hey.
Oh god damn it, why? Hey, are you alright? You haven't built up much muscle, so don't push yourself.
Going.
Seems like you gained some strength.
All right.
Sparkle, sparkle, sparkle. Increased by 5. Very cool.
Well then.
I'd rather have read a book, but no, that'll have to do. It's getting late. Why don't you get some sleep? Running with you, Yuji, and then these pull-ups at home? Yeah, I'm gonna be sore tomorrow. And Wednesday. Okay, cool.
Hey!
Ah, we were able to grab a seat for ourselves, and you have a book. You have it. Oh, you can read on the train. Okay. Now this is nice. Why don't you read that book until we get there? Can I only read books on the train, though? That's a little inconvenient. Reading will cause time to pass, but finish a book will grant a variety of benefits. As you read, a bookmark icon will be filled. The book is finished after all icons are filled. Some books can be difficult and require extra knowledge. Yonsha Water, a magazine compiling information about Yongin Jaya.
Hmm?
Introducing Yongin Jaya as you've never seen it before. I wonder if it mentions LeBlanc. Look, it's just like a magazine. Ah, so you finished reading Yonsha Wanderer. It didn't mention LeBlanc at all. It did write about the battling cages by the grocery store and the bathhouse in the alleyway, though. With that much variety, maybe living in Yongan isn't quite as bad as it seems, huh? You can now quick travel to the bathhouse. You can now travel quick travel to the batting cages. You should go see what those places are all about sometime. Oh, we are almost at the station. I say it was effective use of your time. Spent way too much on new clothes this month. Now I'm broke. Guess you're getting yourself a job. Those job magazines they have at the train station are useful. Maybe I'll swing by Shibuya Underground and pick one up after school. Then again, works for losers. I hope I find something easy. Sounds like a typical teenage conversation. Man, we need some cash. Why are you bringing that up now? Well, we can get all sorts of weapons and meds and shit right now. But we can't actually buy any of it without some dough. We just need to earn some. Don't make it sound so easy. Why don't we get all part-time jobs? I don't know. I don't feel like it. Oh shit. I'm in class. Sorry, I gotta leave for the chat for now. See ya. Oh, no question to prove my intelligence today. Nobody can't wow the students. If we sell the stuff we find in the palace, we can make some quick scratch for war for the war forms. But like Lady Anne said, a part-time job might be the better bet. There are job magazines at the Shibuya station, aren't there? Maybe you should pick one up. Okay, cool.
I hate the rain.
It's coming after me. Alright,
okay.
So go to the hideout. Let's go to the rooftop.
Hey!
Our time limit is May 2nd. We got 12 more days. We basically just have to go into the castle and steal treasure from Kamoshida, right? But wait, what even is a treasure? I want to know that before we do anything. A treasure is the physical form of the palace's ruler's distorted desires. In other words, it's the core of the palace. Once we steal it, the palace will crumble, I think. Having said all of that, even I don't know what Kamoshida's treasure is going to be. And where can we find it? There's no way of knowing that until we go in and find out. But if I had to guess, I'd say he had it locked up somewhere in the depths of the palace. Ugh, I think I get it now. We just gotta find the treasure. Yes, Ryuji. Pretty much, just a lot of we won't know until we go in. In any case, our objective is to find the treasure's location somewhere in the palace. Make sure we go about this with time to spare so we can avoid any unforeseen circumstances. Expect great things from you guys. You can now discuss your current operations at the hideout. Check your progress with the home meetings option, listen to your friends' opinions, and decide the best course of action. Select infiltrate the palace, we'll take you to the palace. You cannot purchase items while in the palace, be sure to be well prepared. It will be nighttime when you turn from the game, run out, it's time runs out, it's game over. Keep an eye out for the time remaining. Alright, infiltrate palace.
Let's go.
Alright, time for some dungeon crawling. See if I can capture more personas.
But damn.
Hmm? What's up?
That outfit, though.
I was just thinking we should choose a code name for you too.
A code name?
I'm Skull. He's Joker, and that's Mona.
Judging by your costume.
Dominatrix.
I mean, she's got that tail and stuff. So, what do you think?
Cat girl, sexy cat, kitty woman. Can I please say this?
Wait! Is that what you're going to call me from now on?
Cool.
I'm glad I was actually able to say that. With this.
What do you want to be called then?
Something better than just a little cat.
Sexy cat.
Maybe.
It's totally panther.
That
works too.
Cool, doesn't it?
Huh? Why?
Because it sounds more ferocious.
She's a cougar.
Oh, jeez.
Don't call me that! More importantly, Kamoshida.
Oh, right. Let's go.
Let's do this. We got our code names established. Now we can really start being thieves
start
and stealing
and
stuff.
Alright.
It's game time from this point forward. I'll teach you
yes,
guys the basics
we're actually
of
playing the game now.
As we go.
Oh. Ah, okay, I guess we'll be...
Like a word with you.
Oh, is this where it lets me start fusing personas and stuff? Hold on a second, guys. Gotta take a detour real quick.
The prisoner has returned.
Okay.
Well done. It seems you have remembered my word. You truly make it worth rehabilitating you.
I never asked for this.
Shut your mouth and listen, inmate!
I am not attempting to withhold information from you. The essence of the rehabilitation that you must complete will be explained in due time.
I only picked that. Are the options the more like hostile ones? Because I feel like they'll give me more information.
Once you encounter friends who share your aesthetics and discover your place in reality.
Your love for leather.
Only then will I explain it all. Such a day should not be far off.
Hopefully it's before 6 months from now.
This time, I wish to introduce you to the aid we are providing.
What do you mean?
Due to your potential in wielding the power of the wild card, you can handle more than one persona. That power holds infinite possibilities. We will assist you in nurturing that potential. To that end, we must execute your persona.
Wait, what now?
Do not be alarmed. Personas are personalities that exist within you. Thus, you will only be discarding old personalities to have them be reborn as new ones.
Okay. I guess that makes sense. By discarding your old identity, you give way to a new one. Hence, we call that process execution. Think of it as a fusion of your personas. Alright, cool. Now then, let us try an actual persona fusion. By fusing together multiple personas you have in your possession, you can create a new persona. This can be used to create personas of higher level than the component personas. However, be aware that personas you fuse will be lost. To start, select the first persona you wish to fuse. Mandrake. Now, before you select the second persona, allow me to tell you something greatly important. Do you remember how I mentioned forming bonds with confidence? Personas are the power of the heart. The stronger these bonds, the stronger your personas will be. In other words, the effect of your bonds on execution or fusion, if you will, are quite substantial. When you fuse a persona that shares its arcana with one of your bonds, it will gain greater strength. When you fuse a persona, when you fuse a persona that has the same arcana as a confidant you have a bond with, your persona will gain extra experience upon its creation. The bonus experience is called Arcana Burst. The higher the related confidant rank is, the more experience a persona will gain. This will be a guiding principle for your forays into fusion. Try not to forget it. Moreover, there is one thing I must warn you about. You cannot create a persona that surpasses your current level. That makes sense. This is because the resulting persona will be too powerful for you to handle effectively. Now then, check fusion results and choose a persona that suits your stature. Okay. Genbu. Persona stats. Ooh, it's like a dragon looking thing. Using a new persona, you can select skills for it to inherit from the base personas. Okay. Confusing persona, some skills from the component personas may be inherited by the new one. Which skills can be inherited depends on the persona being fused. The more skills the component personas have, the more skills can be inherited. Okay. By making use of this, you will be able to grant personas skills they normally could not obtain. But of course, there's no need to think on that for now. For the time being, select whichever one you want.
Excessive power only leads to destruction. Excessive power only
Garu,
you can't handle this.
Bufu, Rakunda.
Not terrible, but
Lunge,
not impressive.
Harunda. Oh, hey. I want to make this one.
You can't handle this.
Can't? Level 7? Oh, yeah, I think I'm only level 5. Oh, okay. So I can only go with Bicorn. Oh, but I'll be getting rid of my Jack-O-Lantern. Aw. Oh, well.
Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Cures Confuse, Fear, Despair, Brainwash, and Rage for one ally. That's pretty useful. Decrease defense for one foe for 3 turns. But I think Aggie is a good one to have because I think a lot of things have that weakness. If anything, I can capture another Mandrake and to get energy drop and Pupina again. So I'll go with Aggie.
Its power will be nothing unusual.
It seems you have not yet formed a confident relationship for the Hermit Arcana. Hence, the persona will not gain any extra powers from this fusion. You still wish to create it. Go ahead.
Girls, let us begin.
At least now I don't have to worry about trying to capture one of those horses. Oh, they look so sad. Jeez. I think this whole Joker bit and having the ability to have multiple personas is a kind of clever concept because we, like, for the most part, the protagonist of the Persona games is kind of like we are the protagonist, and there's multiple different types of people playing the protagonist of the Persona games. So it kind of makes sense that we'd have multiple kind of different versions of ourselves, because the multiple different versions of ourselves is us who are playing the game. And I think that's a really cool, clever way to do this game. Imperial motives are what grant me strength. Here, take care of this mask for me. Okay.
How impressive. Persona has been born from the body and blood of the old. It shall be your new strength.
What do you mean?
Its worth will be made clearer when you return to the field of battle.
Gather personas and bring them here. Gather a great many, execute them, and continue to give birth to even stronger personas.
Gotta collect them all and gotta confuse them all.
Developing your powers as such will play an integral role in the stand against ruin.
So that your rehabilitation goes well, we have a variety of rituals to choose in regard to executions.
And depending on the effort you put in, our master might consider further development of new rituals. Cry your tears of joy, inmate.
Your heart is steadily gaining the strength of rebellion. It seems your rehabilitation is proceeding smoothly.
A joyous fact indeed.
In anticipation of this, I have prepared a gift for you. I hope that you shall accept it.
Oh, I like presents. I feel a deepened connection with Igor. Oh, okay, cool. Kind of fool. Third eye. See things normally invisible to the naked eye by pressing the L1 button.
All right.
Your full confidence has raised to rank 2. No, okay. Third eye from Igor. Cool. Both the real world and the metaverse will let you see things normally hidden. Use the third eye to uncover various hints. You mean eagle vision?
Allowing one to tap into their sixth sense and see what is hidden in the dark.
Eagle vision.
I believe you can handle it now. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation.
Now all right. Then, if you have any requests, we will heed them.
Awesome that this rehabilitation allows me to fight like shadows and stuff. That's pretty fun. Return to the metaverse.
It's me.
Please watch your tongue when you're in front of the master.
It's me.
Alright, let me just leave.
It is time, inmate.
Turn your fleeting time of rest. And back to the metaverse. Cool.
Something wrong? You were just standing around all of a sudden.
My team is, it looks like I wasn't moving.
Why are you spacing out like that? It's kind of hard to tell what you're thinking sometimes.
Let's just say he's a man of high caliber. We're counting on you, Joker.
I won't let you guys down.
Hey.
It's the first floor in the West Building. It's pretty close to our usual entrance. It should be a pretty decent starting point.
Mm-hmm.
Safe room.
Let's go.
It makes sense when you see it. Well, let's head out. Quick travel. You can now quick travel, bring up your map with R1 button, select a previous visited safe room to go there instantly. You can also quick travel from a safe room back to the palace entrance. These two locations are the only areas where quick travel is used. Okay, cool. You receive aid from allies via the Thieves Guild. This is available when infiltrating the metaverse while connected online. You can only request help a limited number of times, as the Thieves Guild will be able to help you out of a variety of desperate situations. Save it. Be sure to use it proactively. There are no downsides if you find yourself in trouble. Gotcha. What's building one first floor? Hey, what's with this room? It's a gap in the cognition, a safe room, if you will. Yeah, still not getting it, right? I'm fuzzy on the details, but I think it's some kind of spot where shadows can't find us. Huh, I didn't think a place like that existed in here. So what do we do in these safe rooms? In the safe room? Take a break, duh. And we talk about other stuff too. Huh, those are important. I guess I'll rest for a bit too then. Let me know when we're ready to head out, Joker.
Ah, I'll just add this.
How much time we have left? Oh, we're out of time, actually. Okay, guys, I will see you in the next video. Take care.